So, that was... I don't even know what that was.
Me neither. But we have a lead.
Pragmatic. I like that. Why not check that map again, unless you know where that tower is?
Why not? That was quite something. But I still can't believe you went to a convent.
My mother came from a wealthy family. They weren't exactly pleased when they found out my father was a smuggler, so off to a convent I went to cleanse me of his sins.
It wasn't very effective, it seems.
I'd rather be a sinner and be free. So I escaped, I joined my father, and...
We must be careful. If my dream was wrong, more things can be wrong.
Hey, look around you. It's fine. We're centuries later, right?
She's right. We're with you.
Hey, if you don't know where to go, don't forget about that map.
Yes, thanks. I haven't forgotten.
Here we are. Looks like the real festivities have begun.
Let's pass through here. It'll be nice.
They still look happy.
Blessed be the child! Blessed be the mother!
Blessed be the days when he'll come back!
Look at them. They sure know how to celebrate.
What if they knew the truth?
They don't need it. And we don't need them to know.
I wish I was like them.
You just need to bounce back from this.
How do you do that?
You think of something else.
old here. How can there be anything that helps?
There will be. The past never dies, Hugo. Visions of it traveled through your dream, didn't they?
And that sanctuary still had a lot to tell.
We'll find something in that chapel. Almost there.
Hugo, wait. Would my knight conquer that tower for me?
What?
I want to see how you charge it. Claim it for me. Go.
Yes.
Stay in sight.
Yes.
Thanks. It's a bit hard for him.
I wanted to ask you. Are you sure about all this? It seems like a heavy burden for him.
I know. And it is. That's why we're doing this.
Listen, we may not know each other well, but you're chasing ghosts. Ghosts that scare him.
We've gone through hell, Sophia. You can't imagine.
I can't. The question is, does he need more?
We have nothing else.
I believe you. Fine.
You're so slow.
Hey, be nice to old people.
You're not that old.
So is that tower ours yet?
No, the door is locked.
Locked from the other side.
Time to take a little look around?
Here!
So, looks like... Brawler.
I didn't tell you, but Hugo is king, and I'm captain of his guard.
So you'll rule this thing?
But you can be my... smuggler!
A royal contract? I'm on.
Don't forget we still have a real fort to conquer.
Right. The fort and its chapel.
Climb first.
All right.
Follow me. Mind the drop.
I think that's it. Ready to go?
Yes. Let's get going. There it is. Let's hope this fort isn't as crowded as their sanctuary.
It surely doesn't sound as appealing.
I don't think the Count and Countess dug into the Order's writings. They must have considered the place too sacred.
There is only one way to find out.
Yes. Let's move. What's going on?
There's a storm coming.
How can you tell?
Trust me. He's sad. All this because of a dream.
When's the last time a dream meant everything to you?
The day I stopped being a child. Hey, that's a pretty flower.
You want it?
Of course.
There was a time when I was the one getting the flower.
Time passes, sweetheart. They grow up.
All right, let's get to this fort, quickly.
We could stay here. I like it here.
Staying here won't help you, Hugo. We must move. Plus, there's a storm coming.
So, Hugo, you ever offered a flower to a lady your age?
No. I prefer feathers now.
Ah, moving on to something more exciting. Flowers, feathers.
Feathers are better.
Why?
Because they make you fly.
I get it.
Well, don't fly away right now, please.
Small problem here.
How are we going to cross?
Let's see down there.
Worm-eaten.
Don't get so close.
That bridge looks about to collapse.
Let's see if we can finish it.
There's a rope and a grapple on this pole.
Maybe with my crossbow? Yes!
Is it going to work?
Hopefully.
Well, it works. Golden staircase up.
Will it hold?
Just don't jump on it. Climb up.
Wow, look at that view.
Beautiful. You're missing the sea already.
Not yet, but it will come back.
But you're not leaving now, right?
No, not until I've repaid my debt to your sister.
What?
She didn't tell you. She saved my life.
Oh, well,
I'm glad she did.
Well, me too.
Looks very, very old.
Yes. Who knows what story lies behind it?
What happens to people when their boat breaks like this?
Some survive. Some are taken by the sea and sleep forever, cradled by the waves.
Nice way to put it.
Then they become crab food.
Ew!
Thank you, Sophia.
Anytime. Our fort.
It's big. It's scary.
That building on the left, it looks like our chapel, no?
I think, yes.
Perfect. Let's keep following the coastline.
Amicia, there's blood.
Oh no.
A body.
What?
He's chained up.
We have to go back.
No. We need to get to that chapel.
Amicia, we've got a dead man here.
We'll be careful.
We need to be.
Let's go. Up we go.
All right.
Oh.
I got that one.
The others ran away. Shit. Keep watch in case they come back to try and free the rest. I'll take this one back.
Understood.
The others.
Let me go, pig!
Oh, I will. Soon. I want quiet. Kill any trespassers.
Damn it. Who are they?
I'd say the slavers, by the looks of it.
The slavers?
They capture people and sell them like animals.
Really?
But that won't stop us.
No. I think...
They're prepared to kill. Let's not waste time.
Damn.
I hope Milo's right. Can't lose any more men. It's worth it. We've trusted him this far.
He's gotta be there.
Around.
So bring it down the count, I'll pay it.
The count doesn't know they want to hurt him.
He knows how these people work.
If we get rich, more of them.
Just don't be so sure about that. He likes to rule alone. If he gets more powerful, we won't get better.
You're not wrong. The crumbs of gold are still gold.
Thank you.
over there.
No.
You still with us? Hey! We have a body here! Find the bastard who did this! Easy to find you now.
She's going to see us.
Hiding in the grass, you've got to be kidding me. Don't worry, I'll still find you.
Think. For now.
For now?
I know.
That door looks like it's been stuck for a long time.
Then we'll have to unstick it.
It won't budge.
Yes, we'll need a big push.
Let's see what this does.
There's a chandelier. A big one.
It looks heavy.
That chain seems like it's holding.
Hopefully no one heard that.
I need your help, Sophia.
Consider it done. Be quick, please.
Got it. Up.
Uh-huh.
So, we've got a rope here.
Indeed. We should move.
Agreed. The fort's ahead. Good.
Why didn't my dream show the slavers to me?
Dreams rarely show the whole truth.
But it lied to me. To bring me here. We were supposed to be healed.
What dreams don't give, we can take, Hugo.
It's exhausting, but it's life. Through here.
It was such a nice place.
It still can be.
I don't know.
See that, Hugo?
A feather. Leave it.
Why? It's beautiful. From a raven.
But it's a dark bird.
A cunning bird. It managed to make people believe it's evil.
So that people leave it alone.
Oh.
They're more darker than people.
You should see me when I wake up. I'm the evilest.
Come on. Up. Up we go.
Very well.
It's all right. It will be over soon. To hell with shit.
You got a problem, Diaz?
Well, these things come out of the ground to eat us. Our slaves escape. And now what? You're wasting what remains for that mad Countess?
Wrong! We're not working for her anymore. It's all in a fresco. The rats announce the coming of a child. And you see how hungry they are. So it's simple. We please them, we please the child. We buy ourselves a seat next to his throne. Then the Count will bow before us. And the world will follow.
So tell me, how many of us will feed the rats before we see your child?
You have so little faith. But you keep backing! Anyone else? Fine. Let's begin. The blood will show the child the way to the chapel. Dear Diaz here has the honor of starting it.
Goddamn maniacs. We have to help them.
just like that.
Why? You do it all the time.
Because...
And I can kill quicker than you.
You don't attack people by yourself. You listen to me and do as I say. Is that clear?
I don't care. They're all dead now anyway.
Hugo!
What the hell?
Hugo, listen! Hugo!
What was that? This is madness. You never said...
What? Oh, by the way, my brother controls rats and gets them to eat people. You two run away. And I didn't want you to. It was wrong, yes. But I thought this place would give us a chance. I thought you wouldn't have to see us like this.
Just go talk to him. I need some time.
I understand. Hugo. I know you're upset. And I know you wanted to help. But killing people, even bad people...
They're just like the Inquisition. Like Rodan. They do whatever they want to other people.
And sometimes they force us to act, yes. But just let me take that decision, please.
All this... It's not fair.
I know. It will stop once we find out how to heal you. Come here. I think we owe Sophia an apology.
Sorry.
I am too.
Yeah. Well, let's just walk.
Are you all right?
Letting it sink in.
Yes.
Rats.
Yes. Would show the child the way to the chapel.
So there's something there.
I'm scared of what it is.
Oh.
Oh, freaks! How long do we need to keep these bodies hanging?
They're here. Stay low.
Until the rats come back, and the trial follows. It could take forever.
No, this time's the one. The rats are here. That never happened in all the years before. Milo did whatever it takes to get there, and he's right.
Madness.
Waiting for us inside the fort, right?
I do. Let's try through here.
Fine.
Dancing. Music.
Hey.
Hey, Hugo.
What?
I know it's hard, but please, stay focused.
Yes.
That's our way in.
This fort is bad.
It probably is. But we're still together.
We are.
Oh. Make sure there's no one still breathing in the cart.
They're right there.
They all look pretty dead to me.
Make sure.
I promised myself I'd never do that again.
I'm really sorry, Ben. I'm glad you did.
Yes. Well, just try not to get yourself killed.
I will. Let's move on. Much better. This must move the portcullis.
No use. We should go.
Yes.
So? Checked all of them yet?
Almost.
You were right. One was still alive.
Let's get going. I don't want to end up like Diaz. Why isn't that portcullis raised yet? Hey, raise the damn gates!
I'm going. Hide in the car when you can. What about you?
Come on, what is he doing? Unbelievable. I'm gonna kick his ass.
Shh. Oh, about goddamn time!
With them around, I don't... Maybe. But it's going to be... No matter. Now, either it works, or I'm dead.
Whoa,
I can't believe I'm doing this.
That thing is amazing.
Ooh. Yes, my greatest treasure. I wasn't sure it would channel enough of that fire's light.
Now come down.
Yes.
Thank
Thank you for coming back.
Yes. Thank you.
I gave you my word. Listen, I can cover us three with it, but I'll need another fire to get us through this hell.
I'll handle it.
Right. I'll leave the rats to you. Just tell me which fire you want to go to now, but I'll never stop.
Yes. I won't put you down.
Sophia, open us apart!
Stay with me! So, the chapel's on the other side of that trench, right?
Right. And we need a way to cross.
All right, let go!
Fine.
Sophia, light the way for us!
Everyone, stay in the light! Careful. It's barely bright enough for my prism now.
Sophia,
stay close to me.
Sophia, open us apart.
Stay with me.
What? We're making progress.
How can you be so calm?
We've done that a lot.
Obviously, a stupid question.
Open the way for us, Sophia. Stay close to me. Stop now.
I got it.
Sophia, light the way for us.
Stay with me.
That's a lot of fire.
I'll make us a safe path.
Open the way for us, Sophia.
Stay close to me. Wait, don't go too far. It's getting too dark for my prison.
Done for, you dodge!
Intruders!
Ah! Ah! burned alive. Someone's out for blood. Killed in cold blood. Who did this?
Come on.
You're hiding over there.
Bright enough for my prison now.
Stay with me.
What now?
What was that?
We'll get it together.
Everyone, stay in the light. My prism isn't getting much light over here. Be careful.
No, I knew it.
It's barbaric. Sacrificed. Like animals.
Why?
They think the blood will bring the child to like them.
He would kill them for this.
Look, on the door. Your order symbol. Let's get inside that chapel and leave.
child. There's so many of them.
They're pretty recent. Who did this? Milo?
This fresco. It's the carrier and his protector. It's the only one where she appears.
So, what? This chapel was dedicated to her?
To the protector. Aelia was just filling a position. That was her function among the Order.
They wanted to punish her.
Protect one, protect all.
That's from the Protector. The Order locked her in here.
That's a nice dynasty of morons you got there.
Be careful. There might be a spider in there.
This thing again. Why?
She's angry. Scared for the carrier. He's so young. She wants him back. She knows where they took him. The sanctuary. The palace. The fort.
Wait. So it's that easy? Under the map, just like that?
Just like that. A protector's legacy to another protector.
Sure. That makes sense. Whatever. Just another day in your life.
Let's go back to the map.
It still doesn't tell us where Milo is.
Well, it looked like his work was done anyway.
I can help you rule. I've got men, slaves.
You killed all of them.
For you. The Countess, she calls herself a mother, but you need no mother. You need servants.
Stop telling me what I want.
No. Yeah. She is. Don't say anything.
They killed Milo! Here!
Here we go. They're coming. Hide! Watch over Hugo!
They slaughtered Milo, goddammit! Men, come here! We need help!
Kill the girl!
See any way out, Sophia? No, not yet.
You won't stop us! Not now!
You're gonna go to hell for this!
You're making a mistake!
Keep calm. Keep steady. Hugo, look at me. Hugo, look at me.
Sophia.
Why are you crying?
Because you're going to leave. Because of me.
Calm down. Now you listen to me. I've never seen anything like you two. And for some stupid reason, I like you. And I like you at the shittiest worst of your life, right? I'm fine with that. Even the strangest things happen for a reason. Sailors' stories are full of it. That said, you need to seriously calm down and listen to what adults tell you. Deal? And you are not a goddamn army. He looks up to you. And when your death wish becomes his, this is what happens. And this will have consequences. So, are you staying?
Don't say it out loud.
Thank you.
You should be the ones rowing.
Come here. Let me see the people. It's my fault.
It's not. We all know what happened back there.
Don't overthink it. Let's get to the map. That's why you came here.
This will soon be over, Hugo.
The rats won't do that. They're happy right now.
The rats will have no choice but to go to hell.
They'll fight back.
They're stupid animals, Hugo. We are three smart and strong human beings.
I don't know.
Let me know which fire you want to go to. I'll open a path to it.